Travis Air Force Base, they have one of the most advanced simulators in the world to mold trainees into skilled pilots for these massive KC-46 Pegasus. Fox 40's Melanie Townsend went for a spin.
Which Tower, means Zephyr 4 base.
4-6.
4-6.
Right base.
Gear down.
Request option.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm coming in for a full stop approach in this KC-46 Pegasus. Comms? Check. Trying to stay level upon landing? Check. And taxiing off the runway? I think I've got it. But what if I told you this is all a simulation? Hard to believe, right? But that's what's inside this multi-million dollar cube from Flight Safety International Defense, now training the next generation of KC-46 crew members at Travis Air Force Base.
This is one of the most technologically advanced simulators in the world. It is a full motion, fully FAA certified simulator. It can do anything the airplane can do, including any malfunctions. That way a crew is not surprised when things go wrong and they're able to react accordingly.
Just walking up and looking in, everything is designed with symmetry in mind to look and feel like you're in control of this Boeing behemoth. Even the turbulence feels real.
Hang on, David.
We'll tell the passengers to turn on their seatbelts.
Providing a tremendous benefit to pilots like Major Zachary Bennett.
I thought it was pretty awesome, right? Like, this thing imitates what the jet is like. And when you go fly the jet, it's almost identical.
The KC-46's main purpose is to refuel most receiver-capable aircraft on a global scale. That's why hundreds of hours of practice and repetition makes for a perfect mission.
This aircraft is getting after a different mission set. It's getting after giving gas to those fighters, those bombers, those cargo aircraft, and getting them to where they need to be.
So when things go wrong, you can always reset and try again.
You can't simulate an engine fire out in real life. You can't shut down that engine and go practice one engine operations with the real thing. You can practice it in here, you can get the repetitions, you can learn about how to pull the fire bottles and to land it in a no-kidding emergency situation here, so when you have it in the jet, it's second nature.
It may be a simulation.
Easy.
Woo!
You landed an airliner, pretty much.
There we go. Yes.
But the Air Force is going places, ushering in a new era of technological advancements and dedicated pilots.
I can say that I love being an Air Force pilot and that it's a really fulfilling and fun job.
That's pretty cool.
That's very cool, yeah.
I have to say, I would have done the same thing Melanie did when something was going wrong. She took her hands off the controls.
Somebody take over. Somebody, I'm not qualified.
That was Melanie Townsend with that story tonight. The 46 grader refueling and cargo capabilities represent the first phase in replacing the U.S. Air Force's aging tanker fleet. So that means the tried and true KC-10s will not be sent over this year, but they will have other heavies, the C-5, C-17, and, of course, the KC-46 Pegasus. And